Well, we arrived on Koh Rang Island. It is absolutely amazing. It's really, really stunning. And now we have to do a 20-minute walk to go to our hotel because there isn't really a pickup point. At least we didn't see one. So it's gonna be a long one. On our way to our hotel, suddenly the beach just stops. We have to go through the water, which is okay, I guess, but we're like really, really exhausted because we just had a boat trip, like on a speedboat above waves, and we feel kind of, yeah, sick. It is wonderful, don't get me wrong, this is amazing. This is paradise on earth. But we're really, really exhausted. Huh, Ivy? Agree? Yeah. I think we have to go through the water, which is gonna be fun. We managed to cross the river. There were some kind Dutch people with canoes who helped us get our bags across. But it really, really started pouring, which means we're soaked anyway. But at least I think my passport is dry, I hope. But it was an amazing experience. So this is really heaven here, except for the rain. But for the rest, it's really, really beautiful.
My feet went my boots.